on to Barcelona. Let's try to qualify. Alright. Why is Michael Schumacher qualified in the British Grand Prix 1994? Go with ignoring the black flag. Soft tires.
Welcome to today's stop the fire. Where the conditions are excellent. He's about to start his blind lap.
Whoa. That is big for this one. Whoa. Truck's slightly unusual compared to the others. Oops, run off the truck slightly there. Too bad. We'll see.
It's all for
it. Return the pit.
He's off to the pit to look at the telemetry.
Is that good or bad? Well, it's too late. But...
And Bielmo will surely move into pole with that time.
He is. Let's see what happens here. I mean, ten seconds. All right, it's doable. Is the outlap to not flying up, so let's bring the limits of the truck.
He's not on the top speed, but the gravel's done its job.
Selling the car. He's off again. Gotta get that car up right.
Fernando Alonso is fully committed now. He must be doing another fine lap. He'll do well to get back out of the car. Well, he knows there's some work to be done if he's going to improve his grip position.
Some work. More than 10 off the place. It'll take a lot of work, I think.
He's off onto the
you say that before. Completely binned that lap. Oh, fuck's sake. Several times.
He's quicker through the second sector.
Not by much though. That's it.